I'll be featuring today. This can be found on important celebrations known to us Pinoy. A celebration without this dish is like halo-halo without leche flan, cookies without cream, and ice crumble without condensada. Well, you get what I mean. This food is like a requirement of important celebration. Kung may pamilya tayong absent, inisayan isa mag-absent sa aton mga lamesa on special occasions. This is the food that we anticipate eating on our way to the buffet. And every time you hear that crunch, basta lechon, pesyo.
Like all of us who crave lechon, Mr. Rushdie Ramos encountered the love for lechon earlier on in life when he was a kid and happened to witness that his lolo's lechon is one of a kind. What started as a tradition turned into a passion to share his grandfather's heritage, and now, the first ever lechon house in Bacolod.
Pisyong means ngalan sang the name of my lolo. Lolo ko is Simplicio, so nickname is Pisyong. And father is Junior Simplicio, Pisyong man. So before, dumduman ko when I was a kid, kapalechon ng lolo ko. Wala na lolo ko, doesn't order sa mga lechonan. So he makes his own lechon. Kung may mga parties kami, may mga gatherings. So may mga nine kabilog yung kabataan. So dala nag-start.
What is the difference between Pesyong's lechon house from the other lechon sellers here in Bacolod? It all starts with the right pig.
Nag-cater lang gid kami, nag-lechon lang gid kami. Native nga baboy. Wala kami ga kuha pigiri nga baboy. Wala kami ga kuha nga ginadamugan ng baboy or feeds nga baboy. Amo na isa namon ka daw sikreto.
Mr. Rushdie values what the customer thinks about his Bacolod lechon. He makes sure that every lechon is cooked to perfection and that every customer is satisfied.
It's a Ilonggo lechon, na traditional na ubra. Pero do parehas man sa manukan, every manukan has their own distinct taste. Ting amon dere, may arama kami sa amon, different na distinct taste man nga may ginabalik-balikan nila ang sabor na lain naman daw. May something ara kami nga wala sa iban. Ang iban nga wala man kami. So, we don't say nga we're unique in sa taste. No, amo-amo man, pero this is a distinct taste compared to other lechons.
Lechon, as we know, is a very expensive dish, but here sa Pesyong's, you can actually eat a lechon meal for only 59 pesos to 69 pesos. Kay basta lechon, Pesyong!
I would like to invite mga lechon eaters dara, eat at your own risk kung taasin nyo ang cholesterol. Pero amon native, that's organic pig. Go to Pisyong, it's in Nara Extension, Villamonte. Una lang sa Chinese temple there. So try our native lechon and other pagayag niya mga dishes like sinigang, dinuguan, paksyo, etc. May mga dishes na mga kamap pagayag niya namin. Hope you will come and try kagin. Gahe ka mo dre.